The size of the lesion did not change in the previous week. It was not worth to remove a minimal amount of cystic fluid. The growing hyperechogenic cloudy mass is evenly distributed within the entire nodule. This occasion we administered 2.5 milliliter ethanol.